Bob Russell. I'm 62 years old, an insurance broker for Redmond General Insurance Agency. I've been a client of Jimmy's for the past 18 months. Well, I was looking for a trainer that was going to help me avoid the mobility and heart issues that my folks had when they got older. It's fun. The other clients here are a hoot. I work out 5 days a week, so I get to know these people pretty well. They're like family. It's like a second home. My shoulder hurt for about a year and a half, and had shots, physical therapy, and nothing was working. And I noticed after about 6 months of working out with Jimmy that my shoulder didn't hurt. I wasn't tossing and turning at night to try to get to sleep. I don't miss that pain. How has training affected my performance? What kind of question is asked? Are you kidding? Strong like bull. Squat has nothing going for it. It's an ugly word. It's an ugly exercise. If you've got a squat, use the diff. Well, I'm also a nutrition client of Jimmy's, and I'm pretty happy with what's going on so far. I feel better. I'm a lot more active, a lot more energy. Clothes fit better, and probably more importantly, my blood pressure and diabetes medications have been cut in half. Pretty happy with that. Shut up and sit down. My favorite exercise is the farmer's walk. Although I kind of wish they changed the name to rancher's walk, because everybody knows ranchers are stronger than farmers. Shout out to my cousins in Montana. I heard this was pretty good for cardio. Can we get a couple sets up next week?